After parting for a decade, Xie Tingfeng and Zhang Bazi still have many controversial issues. The couple's every move became a topic of discussion on social networks, especially, stories related to children attracted great attention from the public. And the BJH page recently had an article asking a sensitive question for Zhang Bazi about whether the actor surnamed Xie took his son to meet Wang Fei. This is a delicate topic when the couple's two sons have been with their mother for many years, rarely seeing their father. Not only that, now that Wang Fei is Xie Tingfeng's girlfriend, can later become the stepmother of Lucas and Quintus, it is completely reasonable for the actor to bring his children to meet Wang Fei. Faced with the above conundrum, the Wolf Maiden replied simply, "I have no comment." Page BJH commented the divorce does not affect Zhang Bazi. Even when Xie Tingfeng reunited with Wang Fei, the beauty surnamed Zhang also sent blessings. All of the two people's later affairs are completely separate, not related to each other. A golden couple of the entertainment industry once did not mention each other in the media, nor did they ever let go of a bad word. Zhang Bazi and Xie Tingfeng are both responsible for raising their two children, Lucas and Quintus. Whether Xie Tingfeng will take his child to meet Wang Fei or not is his matter. The beauty surnamed Zhang has no opinion on this matter. As can be seen, Zhang Bazi has always respected Xie Tingfeng. Because of this detail, the mother of three children received the sympathy and love of many fans. This strong woman is continuing to work hard, earn money to support her three grown-up sons, ignore the past and look towards a better future.